And you're trying to. Here's our clear bear.
Clear bear.
Yes, you are old. You're too old for pet.
That.
What?
Did you cut your hair right there?
No, I don't know.
Did you?
Good morning. Good morning, everybody. Hey, Molly. Well, it is quite the big day today. Most of y'all probably know. Oh, I hear her now. But it is Claire's birthday, the big one. That's it. I mean, I can't believe it's here. And this girl, poor thing, I hadn't told her yet, but we've had to move her birthday party back, had to postpone it, so I don't know. I hope she takes it good. But and luckily her papa and mimi came by yesterday and brought by her first birthday, surprise her with that this morning. That's right. So it won't be a total waste. Y'all want to come with me to go wake her up? Sing if you would like. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Claire. Happy birthday to you. Woohoo! Here, happy birthday. I got you a passy. I got you a passy for your birthday. Yeah, yeah, yes. Here, woman, we need some music. We need it all. And, oh. Let me turn off this, the rain. Sorry about that, guys. Look at you. Did you sleep good? Can you believe it? Can you say one? 1 year old. Well, technically at exactly 10:03, I believe it was, you will be one. Isn't that right? All right, well, let's get your first diaper change as a 1 year old. You ready? Let's make it a good one. All right, this is gonna set the tone for the rest of your diaper changes. Molly, come and tell your sister happy birthday. Good girl. Shoo-wee. Looks like, smells like you got me a present this morning. Woo. You sleep good? Alright, well, let's have some fun. Party like it's your birthday. You're like, what in the world? This thing never turns on. It's just there for the looks. Yeah, take that thing out. You're 1 year old now. You don't need that. Thank you. That's right. Yes, you are old. You're too old for passies. What was I thinking? You're a big girl now. But seriously, guys, this is... Oh! Molly tackled me. This is going by too quick. You're making me sad. You were just being born, it feels like. Ow. Why do you have to be one already? You're growing up too fast. Make it slow down, please. What do you want to do today, Claire? Hmm? Molly's just chilling. I was the first person to get to tell you happy birthday. I feel special. Oh, you see this thing? Ow, Molly. Keeps hitting the... I fell in the middle of the night.
Can you see yourself, Claire? It's a doggy right here. She will not get off of me. She's acting like the little baby. You think it's your birthday? Think it's your birthday? Claire, I got a surprise for you out in the living room. You ready? Yeah. Normally, I don't turn on the light in here when I wake up, you know, because it's so bright. Like, you know, I wouldn't want it, but she's 1 year old now. She can handle it. I've been babying her too much. And Mom made sure that I got the first footage of her in the morning. But seriously, it's like a monsoon outside. We cannot go outside at all to go on our daily walk. That's a shame. Hey, I'm sorry. I'm mad. I'm just as mad. I'll even, alright, let's get your diaper changed. You ready? Then you got a present to open. A tickle, I got the tickle spot. You are one happy baby, Claire Bear. You like seeing yourself. That's good. Bedhead. I'm just gonna keep the camera on you all day. Happy birthday, that's what you get. Tickle. So ticklish. I love it. To you, happy birthday. To you, happy birthday, dear Claire. Happy birthday to you. Okay. Big sister is gonna sing to you short. Well, she'll be home soon. All right, so it was worse than I thought. Molly, I agree, it was bad. I mean, Claire was crying, I was about to cry, but she was so dirty, had a blowout, biggest of since she's been 1 year old. I mean, it's bad. So we're gonna start the day off with a bath. It was that bad. I mean, if this is not a thing to come, whew, boy, that is gonna be a long ride. But I mean, it's either a bath or I was gonna have to use every wipe that we owned and paper towel and towel. So yeah, bath time for you. You didn't see this one coming, did you?
All right, so Molly, watch out. He say, bath time? But it's, I don't know, it could turn into a long bath. But it had to be done. Oh, thank you. Alright, maybe she didn't really need a birthday, but I wanted to give her first bath as a 1 year old. So, alright, you know, maybe that's what it was. No, it was really bad, but I can still say that. It's a win-win situation. Isn't that right? Ow. Yum. Yummy. Ow. Yummy fry. Here we go. Can you say one? You say one?
Oh, well, look at that. That's the washcloth.
I get our favorite. Our favorite. Arms.
Yeah, oh, does Mom not do it like that? She's like, hilarious. I know you gotta be hungry. It is insane. She slept. What? Every time I talk, Molly just come up in here like you own the place. Watch out for that tail, guys. Nice to meet you. It looks like you want a bath. That's it. You're getting a bath next. Yes, you are. I'll teach you. I don't have any treats. I'm sorry. But it's very nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Pound it. Hold on, Molly. I'll get done with Claire and be right with you. Sorry. She's a total diva, alright? She thinks it's her birthday or something. Oh, Claire, look up. Why is she barking? That's what I'm saying. Well, actually, there's a fire truck going out. Riff.
Okay, Claire, come on in. We got your birthday present ready. You can come on.
Good new girl.
Here you go. Ta-da! Yeah, I know. That's from Papa and Mimi. They got the batteries and all. Thank goodness. So, I gotta put this together for you. Probably should have done that first, but it'll be all right. You like it? Oh, you're gonna see yourself, sorry. You like it, Claire? Like your hair. That's what I like. Or do you just wanna play with the box? Is that it? Of course, I got your birthday outfit on. This hair, I've got to do something with that. I even have it all put together all the way, and Claire just has to play with it. She's not even letting me finish. I got like three more screws there. And the batteries, of course. Uh-oh. Patience, please. All right, Claire, we got the batteries in and everything. You're good to go. You want your baby to go in here? We might not be able to go to a stroll today, but you can take your baby for a stroll. Oh, take her out. Okay.
After all, precision is the kind of sharp.
Yeah, poke her eye. You want to look at her and stroll her at the same time. Yep, that's what us parents want to do. Whoa! Okay, here we go. Nice. You made it. And we could always go back, of course. Got your music going. Oh, yeah. Ha ha. Well, happy birthday, Claire, your first birthday present.
Baby.
Your baby? Your baby? Hey, baby. That's what I was saying. Hey, we still have the perfectly good box to play with. Don't forget about that. Hey, Claire, with it being your birthday, I will turn off Sports Center and we'll even turn it to one of your shows. How about that? Well, you really don't have a show, but. Yeah. Your baby might want that. All right, Chuggington. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Claire. Happy birthday to you. All right, so we've been doing this for like an hour now. Happy birthday to Claire. Woohoo. I'm getting dizzy. Ah! Get it. Good. She's getting toys. Molly's getting her toys out too. Oh. What are you doing? Where did you get to? I'm telling you, I believe Molly thinks it's her birthday. The way she's been acting today, all silly. Look at all those toys she's bringing out. You sling that thing. Get it. Found these things when I was looking for Claire's outfit, or you know, just some onesie after her bath. But I guess they're knee socks. I mean, I know they don't match, but seem so cool. Especially, I mean, crawling on the carpet. It's getting colder and everything. It'd be good. More run. Crazy hair, don't care. All right, now your turn to go running, Claire. Let's see. Have at it. Go get her. Oh, she just licked you. You and Molly have been playing a lot more lately. I like it. And by playing, I mean Molly getting on your nerves. There's a wall there.
Come and get me, Claire. Molly.
Good girl.
Ainsley, what did you find? Did you find a new toy? Who do you think it's for? But I think she'll let you use it, don't you? You're a little bit better at using it. You can push her in a stroller. Yeah, that's a button, but I got it turned off right now, so it doesn't make any music. Cause baby sister's sleeping. She doesn't. You want to see how it does pushing it? See if it rolls. Thing goes blurry. There you go.
Thank you.
Appreciate that. This is Claire's.
Oh, easy. Oh, my goodness. That's cute.
Aw. Yeah.
Looks at his craft. Mm-hmm. He's where he's supposed to be all the time.
He's been limited.
Okay.
Are you ready to surprise mom?
How's that there?
Water's falling on you. Right,
you want to stay behind me?
Hey.
Hey.
How's your day?
Good.
I got a new haircut, I guess. It's just me.
Surprise! Yay!
Salon? When's the last time you came to the
he
salon?
He was working. I got a girl back there with color on her hair.
Where is her?
She's back there at the hair dryer. You want to go see her?
Imagine you can't
fit
at school. Yeah, I can have it at school.
No.
Good.
We gotta eat
Look,
lunch first.
Look, there's all your toys over there. Everybody else plays with them.
You gotta cut Dad's hair. Let's go shit. The little cut right there won't get you in your eye.
Oh, you think she missed a spot?
She needs to cut right here, like that.
I think that's a great idea. She had to go rinse out the other girl's hair, but that's. I got a little haircut so far.
I'm just wiping it off.
Oh, well, thanks. Appreciate that. She's giving me some pointers what I should do with my hair.
You gonna film me cutting Dad's hair? What'd you say?
I think I need to cut my
hair. I need to cut right there.
Yeah, so it'll be out of my eyes, she said.
Yeah. You wanna hold this for a second?
No, 8, 7, I was 9, gonna, 20, I just 3, 16. Want to tell
it. You just telling me?
Thank you.
What is it?
You gonna go to hair school, Kinsley?
You gonna go to hair school?
She's like, that's what I'm doing right now with you, Mom.
Yeah. No. Hair school. Watch it. Cut a straight line.
I can see your balayage really good with your hair pulled back like that. It looks really good. She said, for real?
I got you.
I got you.
Are you going to sleep for me?
I'm gonna do it right now. Okay. Can you do it for me?
tomorrow.
Okay. Do you want to see your beard too? Mm-hmm.
Yes, don't step in it.
Don't step in it.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Okay, now do what I did, okay?
In a pile.
And like this. Now he can do it like this. Now do it. Now you can go in that part. I can do it.
You done, Kinsley?
I can tell you what I want.
Kinsley, are you done? After lunch.
Mm.
Or never.
Mm.
Let's go with never.
Mm. Mm.
Your face is going to get stuck like that if it stays like that for too long.
Maybe you need to let me.
You're funny. Look who I found in these pictures.
It's Claire.
Mm-hmm.
It's not Claire.
I'm going to have to use your words. I don't know what you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
That is you. It looks just like Claire, doesn't it? That is crazy.
But Daddy, those stuff can be out again, but them are gone.
Yeah.
But them will be again, back when baby sister be like that.
Yes.
Right?
That's right.
And this is me too, and...
Mm-hmm. Oh, we gotta get some pictures of Clara here.
And this is me and my son. And this is me and mom kissing me.
Is that mom kissing you?
What's that?
That's you at school.
No, it's not. Me being at a zoo.
A zoo?
A zoo.
Oh.
But hey guys, long time no talk. So we are back at gymnastics again today. This week, I mean. Yeah. So, and happy birthday.
Hey, let's go, Mommy. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's get to your class. You might have different friends today. This is another class because you were sick your other class.
Last week,
so.
And I got school.
You ready for class this week?
Sorry.
Kinsley.
Put those up.
Kinsley,
put those in.
I need to fix your hair. Is she going to wear it down today?
Where's that ball thing we can play with?
I don't know.
I do.
I'm looking.
Kinsley, look at me. Did you tell your sister happy birthday yet?
Mm, yeah.
Right here?
Where's her?
Right here.
Where?
Kinsley, right here. Where? Look up.
Where?
Right here.
Where?
Kinsley, your sister, right here.
You?
Yes.
Yeah, you're my sister. You're my sister.
All right, do it later.
I need to fix this here. Hold her. You want to tell her happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
Your sister. It's her birthday today.
Happy birthday, my sister. We keep it in secret all the time.
Is that right? Kinsley.
Yeah.
Have fun.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah.
Big sister.
Yeah.
She's enjoying it.
Yeah, she loves it. Did you do good on your testing?
Is it Kinsley, bouncy house?
Did you know your stuff today? It was a test.
Is it Mickey Mouse? And we're going to bouncy house?
Maybe.
We're going to bouncy house, Dad.
Oh, she just had to.
Daddy, we're going to
listen, Kinsley.
House.
Well, when you do your testing,
we're going to bouncy house.
I think so, but listen.
I think so.
Did you, when you do your testing like that, you got to do everything just like you did today, okay?
Hold on to my neck. I can't.
What is this? What is this?
Stop.
What is that? What is that?
What?
Did you cut your hair right there?
No, I don't know.
Did you?
What?
Look at it. She cut her hair right here. Yeah. Why'd you do that? Let me see.
What?
How did you cut that? Where did you cut it at?
Where were you at?
I don't know.
Were you at school or at home? Look, right there.
I don't know.
Let me see.
Tell to us. So this side is much longer.
You don't cut your hair. Why'd you do that?
How long ago was that?
I know. Only mommy cuts your hair, Kinsley.
Oh, yeah.
Did you? You just wanted to do a hairstyle?
A new hairstyle.
No, you just wanted to do a new hairstyle. Let mommy do a new hairstyle.
Were you at home or at school?
Say.
Or in the car.
Okay, where's Erica? Kenzo.
What'd you do with the hair when you cut it? Toilet, did you put it in a bag?
Did you save it? Where is it? Oh my goodness. At least it's not a lot. Huh?
How come the other pants look better?
Because they're silver and they match your outfit. And they're stretchy. Leggings. Okay, let's go. Talk about this later. Who's here?
It's just Jacob.
Let's go. Get her out of there.
Yeah.
giving me a wet willy.
What are y'all doing? What are you doing?
You brought Claire for her birthday.
Yeah, same it's her place. Birthday.
Kinsley had her party.
It's not all the kiddos. You're thirsty? Hi! 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 Hey! Hey, Kinsley!
Catch us! Ah! Kinsley, you'll never catch us!